Okay guys, me and the pup are having a day out today. We found a woods online, it's about half hour away from our house, so we thought we would check it out for the day. Got the backpack on, got a tarp with us, and a little bit of food. So we're just going to wander about for a few hours, taking the sights, and I'm going to set up a bit of a spot for lunch and just to chill out for a couple of hours. It's the first time I've got the LK35 with me. It's the first time I've used this since I modified the pack for an oversized aluminium frame. The bag is much lighter, but I need to make a few more adjustments to it because at the moment the weight is all on my shoulders, not on the belt. So I think I need to move the straps up to the top bar. But it's knocked a good two and a half kilos. I haven't weighed it, but it's got to be 2 kilos lighter. I will do a weigh-in at some point and see what it comes in at. Look, Lynn's enjoying herself. She can't come off lead. If you're not familiar with Huskies, they've got a very high prey drive. And when they're on the chase, all common sense goes out the window. Plus, she's a rescue. She comes from the streets in Turkey, and one of the conditions of the foster and the adoption is she's not to be allowed off lead unless you're in a secure area, which we take her to once a fortnight. Okay, we've been walking for, let's have a look, just over an hour. We've covered 4 kilometres. I think she's quite content now. She's had a good walk. She's happy. I'm knackered. So now we're going to go and find a location for a day camp. Careful.
Thank you.
Nice girl. I think that was cooked. Smoke in the eyes, girl, smoke in the eyes. I'm going with a barbecue sauce. And there we have it, barbecue pork steak and corn on the cob, or cooked under one type.